5 tips to make your trip to Beijing in the summertime much nicer. Hey guys, what's up? Welcome to another video from Lingling. My parents just arrived here in Beijing yesterday, and while I was thinking about what to let them know, like tips and tricks to make sure their trip here in Beijing is gonna be kinda good despite the really, really, really humid weather, I thought, why not just make a video about it for you guys as well, because I assume if you're coming to China, you would like to know too. So yeah, without further ado, let's get started on today's video. Tip number one, if you are a girl and you want to put on makeup, just do your eyebrows, your mascara, and maybe a lipstick like I did today, because you will for sure get sweaty, and if you're putting on makeup and then you're gonna be sweaty and then you're gonna like rub your hand around your face, it just turns out really badly. And you're gonna get pimples all over the face. So that's tip number one, guys. If you're putting on makeup, try to just only do eyebrows, mascara, and lipstick. Tip number two. Let's dig into my little bag and see what tip number two is. Tip number two is always bring tissues. Well, it's also a good idea no matter what time you come to Beijing, because there are never any toilet paper in the public bathrooms. But this one is also really good for when you get really sweaty outside. The humidity is extreme during Beijing summer, so I basically have a tissue in my hand all the time to make sure that I can just like and still feel okay about the sweaty situation. Tip number three, we're just gonna dig into the back one more time here. Tip number three is remember to bring your hand gel. Again, it's a good idea to always do that when you're traveling in China, because there is usually no soap in the public restrooms either. But it's even more important here in the summertime, because you will, even though you have your tissues, you will still kind of rub your face sometimes. So by using this once in a while, you make sure that you won't get bacteria all over the place. It can just turn into a very disgusting situation. Also, when you're in the subway in Beijing, other people being sweaty, they rub their face, then they put their fingers onto those things you hold onto in the subway, and then you do it afterwards, and then you rub your face, and it's just a really disgusting situation. So again, bring your hand gel. You can buy it here in China very cheap, so you don't have to buy it if it's expensive in your country. Just get it when you get here. You can go to Miniso, a super cool shop here in Beijing. So that's tip number three, bring your hand gel. Tip number four, if you haven't been to Asia before, you probably will think this is ridiculous, but everyone is doing it here, so don't be shy. We all bring our umbrellas around. If the sun is out, the sun is really harsh. I hate sunscreen, and when it's so humid, you're gonna sweat it off anyways. So a really good idea is to invest in a, this is kind of a summer umbrella, so it's basically used for the summer. So I bring this one around, I hold it every time I see the sun, I just put it up, and yeah, it's just nice. I don't get sunburned and I don't sweat off the sunscreen. I hate sunscreen. So that's tip number four, bring your umbrella. And tip number five is remember to drink a lot of water here in the summer heat, because as I said, it's so freaking humid, you need to drink all the time. The cool thing is that a lot of Chinese people, they sell drinks on the street, like sell water bottles, and it's like 1 or 2 RMB, which is super cheap. It's like a few cents, I guess. So remember to always bring water around, because you can't drink from the public restrooms, you can't drink water from the sink anywhere, the tap water here. So always make sure that you have a bottle of water with you in the heat here. So guys, that was all for this video, my 5 tips on how to survive the Beijing summer heat. If you have more tips, then please let me know in the comments below. We can share, everyone can learn something from it. I hope you will have a great trip to Beijing, even though it's so freaking hot here. And thank you for watching. I'll see you again very, very soon. Lingling out, see ya, and 再见. Mwah! Bye-bye.